here then, eh? Levioso. Reparo.
I managed to conjure a hedgehog.
Galleons and a historian.
Solving those old treasure maps.
Levioso, Expelliarmus, Incendio, Accio. Expelliarmus. Levioso. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Oh, it's you! What a pleasant surprise. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf. Let me guess, you're after something fresh. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Excellent.
That's the
expulso!
So daring.
Leviosa!
Expulso! I shall kill you for this when I get down!
Expelliarmus! Cost us our friends! Leviosa! Leviosa. Incendio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Days for you. You will pay for your deed. You've made a grave mistake. You're going to regret that.
Havana Kedavra!
Human to worry about. Seems your art isn't in this at all.
Curse you.
I won't rest until you're
confirmed.
You won't get away with that.
Imperial,
at your service.
Your blood's on Ranrock's hands. Avada Kedavra!
Land to the sea, you shouldn't be.
What a pathetic blow. You interfere with us.
Incendio!
Serve your mistress!
Rookwoods don't go down easy.
You will pay for your dealings.
Curse you.
Confinder! To your knees.
Expulso! Protego!
You'll need to be quicker than that.
Cynthia!
Redacto!
Made a little note.
Such arrogance.
I thought you didn't even hold your own.
You're going to regret that.
You always be awful.
Oh, that's embarrassing, isn't it?
Get up. God bless you. Come here.
Don't do that again, I beg you!
I can do this!
Avada Kedavra! Imperial!
There!
Confringo!
Number of boys!
Get away!
Let's get this out of here.
Imperial,
your service. I won't rest. As if you could best the likes of me.
Confringo!
You're weak, human.
Avada Kedavra! Confringo! Confringo!
Crucio!
Confringo!
I think they felt less in London.
You let no go, didn't you?
Avada Kedavra!
Pathetic!
What are you for, John?
Electric.
Oh, what the light fell out of your eyes.
So I overestimated you.
I'm not done with you.
Imperio,
take your way.
Expulso!
Reducto! Expulso!
Ha! You're hot!
What a lookout!
Knew you were still hanging about.
Reducto!
Expulso!
No wonder!
Time to teach someone a lesson! Reducto!
Confringo!
Someone
miss me.
Quite conductive, aren't we?
A typical totality! You and Tiger! Move! Expulse on him.
Predator!
You'll peter out soon enough.
Flash of inspiration.
This has become the
death from above.
Her body can die from
period.
Crucial.
Rather unwise coming back this way.
Petrificus totalis!
Crucial.
Petrificus totalis!
What have you done?
Finite.
Petrificus totalis!
Imperial.
Petrificus totalis!
Petrificus totalis! Now I can fight back! Petrificus totalis!
Finito!
Finite!
Petrificus totalis!
Did I hurt you?
Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis!
Petrificus totalis!
Confringo!
How are your assignments coming along?
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate, not let your mind wander. You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging. Thank you.
complaints about the halls. I suggest having a go at the enchanted books here.
Levioso! Expelliarmus! Accio!
Well done. I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly...
Depulso!
...to master your spellcasting.
Depulso! Levioso! Levioso! Accio!
Hello, Lucan.
This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready? Cast all the spell combinations before the...
Accio! Accio! Incendio! Levioso!
Excellent form! Thank you. You'll get it! Keep trying!
Levioso!
That was something!
Levioso! Accio! Incendio!
That's it!
Accio! Incendio! Levioso! Accio! Incendio!
Good one! Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Plus, you'll be even more formidable in crossed wands. Other duelists had better beware.
Hello, Lucan.
Big match today. It all comes down to find out if your training and dedication is enough to win it all. Ready for a shot at glory?
I certainly am.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
Yes.
Then let's get started.
We can make this.
That's the. Potato!
Levioso!
Four!
Incendio!
Levioso!
Oh,
Confringo.
There goes my wager.
Expelliarmus!
That's all you've got?
Incendio!
Sign up for a round.
What a victory! You've won the tournament! The victor goes the prize! And so it is my great honor to present you this simple yet elegant token of supreme dueling accomplishment.
Thank you. It's...
You earned it! You are a duel definitively crowned the tournament winner. I suppose I should get back to my schoolwork. Wonder how my herbology plants are doing. I haven't tended them in ages.
Accio. Depulso. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Accio. Incendio. Depulso. Expelliarmus.
Sometimes it seems all roads.
What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Lumos.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Akio! Revelio. Reparo. Revelio. Revelio. Does it get any more cozy? These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Hello. Do you have anything to...
That I do. But what's a student like yourself doing out here? Did you?
In the countryside a bit.
Aye. Nice to break the routine now and then. Bit of a wanderer myself, in fact. Name's Leopold Babcock. Deed here to sell. Now, for someone like yourself who is also prone to wander, I cannot add the importance of keeping some Wiganweld potion on hand. I wouldn't dare set foot in a place like the Forbidden Forest without a steady supply. What do you say, my young friend? Of safety for the path ahead?
Something to consider. If you help, Mr. Babcock.
Aye, let me know if you see something you like.
What do you have, Phil?
See if there's something you need. That's been a pleasure.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Incendio! Revelio. Incendio. Incendio. So tricky after all, Merlin. Changing the room's ambience?
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I'd like the room to feel mysterious and eerie, as if I'm in the Forbidden Forest, surrounded by shadows. Oh, sounds perfect.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I'd like the room to be warm and comfortable, as if I'm floating inside a mug of butterbeer.
Oh, sounds perfect.
I've always said that broadens the mind.